on, some college hockey right now. New Hampshire teams going out of here. Daniel Webster College against SNHU in Hooksett. That's the Eagles in red. Max Fitzpatrick on a Wolfboro with a shot. Jeremy Hanna got the score there, made it 1-0. The Penmen answer, a shot from the blue line by Kevin Lorcher, finds its way through and into the net, so it's a 1-1 game. All of this in the second period. Daniel Webster regains the lead. Zach Paisley flips it out front, and Nick McNally gets the goal. 2-1 after two periods, and that is your final score as Daniel Webster gets a nice road win.